Y'all know what it is. Woke up quick at about noon. Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac 10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my whip. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the phone and hit the juice in my ride. I got front, back, and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new shit by NWA. It was gangsta at the top of the list. Then I played my old shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". Jacking the bitch, slapping the hoe. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolls down the window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hoes. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your coat. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Got them bees in the place to give me the pay. He said my man JD was on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call the truth. The silly motherfucker pulls out the deuce. Little D know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Time front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't saying shit. And I wanna get ill. So I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar. I pulled up in my 6'4 Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking. And from the 8th ball my breath starts stinking. Love to get my girl to rock that body. Before I left I hit the Bacardi. Went to the house to get her out of the pack. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad. She said something that I couldn't believe, so I gotta shoot the bitch by a nappy ass weed. Started talking shit, and wouldn't you know, reached back like a pimp and slapped the hoe. Her father jumped up and he started to shout, so I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't saying shit. Hard, now I'm under control. Then wrapped the 6'4 around the telephone pole. I looked at the car and I said, oh brother, I throw it in the gutter and go buy another. Walking home, I see the G-Ride. Now cat is driving, kilo on the side. As they busted a U, they got pulled over. An undercover cop in a dark green Nova. Cat got beat for resisting arrest. Socked a pig in his head for ripping his gift. Now G is cat for doing the crime. Fought the fence on the boy, he'll do some time. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't saying shit.
Yo,
I went to get him out, but there was no bail. The fella started a riot at the county jail. 2 days later in municipal court, he legit on trial, cold cut a fort. The stretching of the court said the judge, on a 6-year sentence, my man didn't budge. Bailey came over to turn him in. Kilo G looked up and gave a grin. He yelled out fire, and then came Susie. The bitch came in with a submachine Uzi. Police shot the bitch, but didn't hurt her. Both upstate for attempted murder. Cause the boys in the hood are always home. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Yeah, I kicked a little ass. But that was a blast from the past, motherfucker.
Busy up, yeah.